Hi, I'm back with another vlog, and today I am vlogging on former club kid Robert Freeze Riggs. So the first thing that I want to share with you is from a recent article, InsideEdition.com, an article titled, "Has Party Monster Reinvented Himself? 20 Years After Manslaughter Sentence, Michael Alleg Looks Forward." So I found this link posted on Michael Alleg's Facebook page, and it mentions a little bit more about Freeze than most articles usually do. And the part that I wanted to share with you says, quote, "Alleg and Riggs have taken different paths since they left prison. Riggs has immersed himself in his studies and is working on getting his sociology PhD at New York University. He has not responded to InsideEdition.com's request for an interview. I wish I could say I'm surprised, but Freeze is really intelligent," Alleg said. "He's smart, different kind of smart than me. I'm more smart like P.T. Barnum, and he's smart more like an Einstein smart. Like, he's very book smart. I'm proud of him and jealous at the same time." Now, this is interesting because I know there's been a lot of speculation, even on my channel, about whether or not we would ever hear from Robert Riggs about either his club kid days or his participation in the murder or even what he's up to now, but it definitely looks like he is not interested in speaking to the media whatsoever. And I also wanted to share this with you. It is Robert Riggs' profile on nyu.academia. This is his profile. And below are the links to the PDF files for 9 papers that he has co-authored on topics that range from prisoner reentry into society, social policy and street-based sex work in the USA, a perspective on the implementation of the 2009 drug law reforms in New York, the US war on drugs and Latino communities, just to name a few. So he has 16 followers and a total of 659 views for his papers, as well as 5 co-authors that have written the papers with him. It says here he is a New York University sociology graduate student. So I've only read one of these papers. They're obviously very in-depth and they're research papers, so it takes a while for me to get through them. But I will link below to this and the previous article so you guys can check them out for yourselves if you're interested. I may take a look at some of his papers in more depth later on, but I will definitely have to read through them first. That's pretty much all I have for you today. I hope you liked this video, and I would like to thank you for watching and all the support and the comments. It's definitely appreciated. And you can check out some of my other videos on Robert Riggs, or you can check out some of my playlists. And if you haven't yet subscribed, you can do so by clicking the kitty, and I will see you guys again for my next upload.